date and I were wondering if you have a flight of stairs we could throw ourselves down.
You guys, have either of you seen Jade?
Why, what's up with Jade?
She's trying to kill me. Is there any good reason why a grown man would soak his feet in chicken fat?
What happened to my butter?
Why are you rubbing my boyfriend?
Car battery!
Come see my one-woman show Friday night.
I squirted hot cheese over my friend and her current boyfriend, who was my ex-boyfriend, and then I kissed him right in front of her, which I felt really bad about. But then it was okay, because she punched me right in the face.
She just gets weird when birds eat from her hair.
Hey, I'm not a failure!
64 plus 9 equals 73.
But please don't feel bad now that your car smells like pee.
Cause you're still good-looking.
You get old, your butt sags.
One day all your sweat like builds up inside and you just explode.
Yeah! One time, my brother was in Vegas and he fell out of a fourth-story hotel window and landed on the roof of a shuttle bus.
She can't get her boobs in the hamburger.
So which one of us is the flattest?
My friend Tori was trying to make a tornado happen, but she did it wrong.
My hair color has nothing to do with my psychological problem.
And massage her tongue.
You people give me a rash.
Why'd you jump out of the car?
Oh, no reason.
I touched the guitar and nothing bad happened.
Yeah, if you get sick, or go missing, or get hit by a bus!
Oh, she's still trying to get cheese out of her ear.
I get nervous when my brother eats things that aren't food. I wanted to lick the laser beam with my tongue.
I gotta take this and kill you both with it!
My eyebrows are gone!
No, they're not! I told you, they're right here!
Where's my house key?
From here, it's all downhill.
Oh, what made you buy a machine that poisons people's lunches?
Raisin Bran was invented by Kevin McRaisenberg and Jack McBran.
There's a wiener in my punch.
Come here, you winged nuisance!